What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, AD. Just to be real with y'all, y'all really have no excuses in your life. Like, anything that you made up to be an excuse is just, you just found another, a bigger excuse to have for your excuse. Like, being real with you, you have no excuse. Like, me just doing what I want to do, you know what I'm saying, daily, consistently doing it, my camera don't even work. Like, being real with you, my camera don't work. How I use my camera, don't know. It just worked through the app, so I just keep doing it. Like, just to be real with you, they tried to hold me back before I even started. Like, way back, you know, last, you know what I'm saying? Like, back in, like, September, camera stopped working before I started doing what I was doing. Now look at me. I'm still doing it. No questions asked. People don't support me. Okay. You shouldn't need motivation from nobody else. Stop having excuses. Use what you got and go right there. Don't stop because some don't go your way. Some don't seem like it's, you know what I'm saying, going the way how you planned it to go. If it's not going the way you planned it to go, that means that wasn't the best way. A lot of times, the way we plan stuff don't be the best ways, like being real with you. It don't be the best ways. It don't benefit us the way how we wanted it to, so we think it's a bad idea. Oh, well, let it be a bad idea. We still going to keep going consistently, day in and day out. Don't let nothing, you know, stop you from being and doing what you want to do. What you do today can benefit you in a year from now, 2 years from now. Like, you will look back and be like, you should look back and be like, man, I should have did that. I should have did that. You know, I shouldn't have took that day off back then. You know, I could have probably had this, could have had that. No, you shouldn't even be thinking like that. Don't find excuses. You know what I'm saying? Say, hey, this was the reason I didn't get that. No, it's on you. You are in control of everything that you get. It's all about if you're going to continue to go hard, you know what I'm saying, and grind and not make excuses, find a reason to keep going. Find the excuse to keep going. Excuse me. Not a reason, not an excuse to stop. So you find the excuse to stop, that means you really ain't want to do it in the first place. Being real with you, that's how I, you know what I'm saying, that's how I see things. When you find an excuse to stop, that means you really ain't want to keep going anyway. You would just find a reason to give up. Then you just use that as a cover-up. That's all excuses are, cover-ups. You ain't really want it like that. You weren't really serious about it. If you serious about it, don't find no excuses. If you really know this is what you want to do, you know what I'm saying, you know that's what you want to do with your life, you really just want to keep pushing for it, don't have no excuses. Because you got excuses for what? What you got excuses for? What are you saying here just, you know what I'm saying, explaining yourself for what? Explaining your reasons for not doing this and you about to stop this for what? You have no excuses. If you know you don't really want to do something, just say, hey, I ain't messing with it like that. And go with the next thing that you got in mind. Don't have no excuses, because if you keep having the excuses, you're going to be, everybody ain't going to believe, nobody going to believe nothing you talking about. And nobody going to believe nothing. Like, okay, I get you probably say one thing, you want to, you know, you finna go on with your plans, and nobody going to believe you, especially if you keep making excuses. Everybody going to be like, oh, he probably, it's just excuses that person make, you know, he just lying. What you looking like being a, you know what I'm saying, an excuse maker? You looking for a reason to not do something. You looking for a reason to just take a break. Nah, you shouldn't need no excuses for nothing in any decision that you make. You don't need no excuses for nothing. Look, you got to keep going consistently on your own. You keep going consistently on your own, the rest is handled. The rest is taken care of. It's just about you just deciding, you know, I ain't going to have no more excuses. I ain't going to hold back on nothing. I'm going to keep doing me and keep going hard day in and day out. That's all you got to do. Because the more you wait, the more you keep finding more excuses to hold off, the more you're going to be like the rest of the people around you that you see everywhere. You know what I'm saying? The more you see how people, oh, I want this, I want that. They not doing nothing. They steady talking about it. Then they find excuses to why they ain't got this yet. They could have been did it. They had too much time to, you know, to do it. They could have been did it. They want to start after they see, you know what I'm saying, they see somebody else then started. They just finding the courage, they just finding the excuse. Oh, I grew up in a tough time. No, okay. Just because you grew up in a tough time, I mean, you can't get it how you want it. It may not work out the exact way you want it to, but I promise you're going to get to the destination, and it's going to be a better destination for you. It's going to be even better than how you planned it out. Every time. You shouldn't be having excuses just because of something not going your way. Just because you may feel like you need a break. Say you need a break. Don't force yourself and keep forcing yourself. And then when it comes time you feel burnt out, now you just burnt out. Now you got to have excuses for why you're not doing it consistently no more. You know what I'm saying? You shouldn't need it. You shouldn't need no excuses for stuff you doing with your life. That just means you want validation from other people. What you looking for validation for? You want to look good in other people's eyes. That's really where excuses come from. You want to look good in other people's eyes. So now, since you're explaining yourself, Now they see you in a different light. Now you feel good about yourself instead of just going on with your plans. And then when you feel like taking a day off, take that day off. Who cares? Who cares? It shouldn't matter to you. You need a day off. It shouldn't matter. Stop making excuses just because other people want to be in your business. Stop letting everybody be in your business. Stop having excuses for everybody every time they say something to you. Hey, just be straight up. And don't be talking too much either, because when you're saying too much, that means you're blocking your blessings. Don't tell everybody what you're doing, because that's going to block your blessings as well. Because their thoughts going to start, you know, stirring up in their head. And now, since it's stirring up in their head, now it's going to come back on you because you said it. Don't be talking too much, and, you know, don't be explaining yourself to everybody, because you constantly explaining yourself to every single body. That means you're going to miss out on your blessing. That means you got to come up with more and more excuses on why it's not here yet. Because you can't talk too much. You got to learn to not talk too much, not be saying, oh, I'm going to get this like this, like this, and like this. And when you don't get it like that, now you got to have an excuse. Oh, it's just because this, just because this, that, and that. You just looking like an idiot now. You got to be real with yourself. You don't need to be, you know, having all these excuses, having all this other stuff just, you know, just lined up. Like, you got to think about it. A lot of people have a lot of excuses lined up every time somebody got something to say. And they just okay with it. And look what they get. Nowhere. They get nowhere, because who they fooling? Nobody but yourself. You only fool yourself when you having a lot of excuses, because you tricking yourself into being okay with it. Nobody else know the real but you. So when you got these excuses and you telling other people, they have no choice but to believe you. But the only real person that know the truth is you. So you gotta know, you gotta stop, man. You gotta stop with all these excuses. You gotta chill out with all these excuses. You gotta stop with, you know, saying, oh, I'm only doing this because of that. No, you gotta chill. Just keep going. Just do it and stop talking about it, because talk is cheap. So when you making all these excuses, you're steady talking, wasting your breath. Somebody may not even believe you, so you don't know if that person believe you or not, truthfully. And now you just got more excuses. And then when they start catching you in your different excuses, now they just don't ever believe nothing you say no more, because you had all these excuses. How you think a lot of the people, really 90% of the people in this world is? All of these excuses. For what? They just put the blame on everything else but themselves. Stop blaming everything around you. Just put the accountability on you and keep going. Cause when you lack accountability, that's where the excuses come at. Because you don't really just hold yourself accountable. You don't trust yourself. When you don't trust yourself, you have excuses for everything. Stop having all these excuses. Start just putting the trust in yourself and just keep going dumb. Just keep going hard, keep going consistent every day. Because if you keep going consistent and not having excuses and just being straight up with yourself and being 100% real with yourself, you have no reason to, you know, psych yourself up, because you already know how it is. You already know how it's going to work out for you. You already trust. Well, not saying you already know how it's going to work out, but you already know that you're going to keep going, and you're going to know how you is. You're going to know when you need a break, when you're going to keep going hard, you know, when you just going to feel when stuff going to happen. You don't need no excuses. Because when stuff do happen or stuff don't happen, hey, it be like that. Just keep going. And rather than when you just talking all like this, you just talking, seeing things around you that may not be for you, and then you start talking about it, now you gotta have an excuse for why it's not here yet. You know, you gotta stop talking so much, so you can stop explaining and psyching yourself up. Like, that's really what it is. Because when you got all these excuses, you really just fooling yourself. Stop fooling yourself. You're only making yourself look dumber. You know what I'm saying? That's really how it is. Just stop making excuses. But look, make sure y'all taking care of yourself. I love you. I'm going to talk to y'all later.